Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will.
Oh man, that looks really good. Okay, here we go. And do y'all have rings you want to change to? I'll just set those on the counter. They're going to be good, and then you'll have access to them. Beautiful. Here we go. By the authority vested in me, by virtue of your license, we are about to celebrate the rites of matrimony and join you two together in holy wedlock. As a seal of the vows you two are about to make, I invite us to bow our heads for a moment. Let me say a short prayer for you. Most gracious Heavenly Father, bless this home that's about to be made here. Look down on these two with love and guide them in the way they should go. Before I begin with the actual ceremony, which is short and sweet, I always like to say just a couple words about a good marriage, and I'm sure you both know, a good marriage has to be creative. And it's never being too old to hold hands. It's forming a circle of love that gathers in your entire families. It's having the capacity to forgive and forget. And it's building an atmosphere in which both of you can grow. Just remember, most importantly, it's not about marrying the right person. It's about being the right partner. So with that, I wish you both the best of luck throughout your entire life together.
Thank you.
So let's get married. Turn and face each other. Stuart, I'm going to start with you. Your response to my question will be, I do or I will. Stuart, do you take this beautiful woman to be your lawful wedded wife? And do you promise to love, honor, and protect, and keep her in sickness or in health, and forsaking all others, will you keep only to her so long as you both still live?
I do.
Kimberly, do you take this handsome man to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
And do you promise to love, honor, and protect, and keep him in sickness or in health, and forsaking all others, will you keep only to him so long as you both still live?
I will.
Your wedding rings are an outward and visible sign of an inward spiritual grace, signifying to everyone that you two are united in holy matrimony. So, Stuart, if you'll get her ring and put that on her left ring finger, I just want you to hold her hand and look in her gorgeous eyes and repeat after me. I, Stuart, take you, Kimberly.
I, Stuart, take you, Kimberly.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness or in health.
In sickness or in health.
For richer or poorer.
Richer or poor,
from this day forward,
from this day forward,
until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Kimberly, your turn. Do you have his ring?
I do.
Likewise, on his left ring finger. And repeat after me. I, Kimberly, take you, Stuart.
I, Kimberly, take you, Stuart.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness or in health.
In sickness and or in health.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Until death do us part.
Inasmuch
as both of you have agreed to live together in holy matrimony, and you've witnessed the same before God, and you pledged your faith in one another by declaring and repeating your vows, the joining of hands, and the exchanging of those beautiful rings that by the authority granted me in the state of Texas, it is absolutely my honor to pronounce that you are husband and wife.
Wow.
So congratulations, you may kiss that lovely bride. You are official Mr. and Mrs. Stuart Perelman.
Baby, I think I wanna marry you.
shots of Patron.
And it's all, girl.
Don't say no.
Happy couple, I'd like to wish them many, many years of happiness, togetherness, foreverness. That's why I guess.
I don't know what else to say. And to my husband, only you cared when I needed a friend. Only you.
Wave goodbye.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate.